Good morning, children. So now we will discuss some other types of emotion performed by a rigid body. So here, first we are going to discuss the ways of a recession. So when a rigid body is moving in a circular path, in a horizontal plane, along with the spin motion, so we can say that this rigid body is performing recession. So when the rigid body is performing this recessional motion, so it is a combination of both rotational motion and spin motion. For example, when you are considering the case of a spinning of a top, for example, top is spinning. So this is where we can representing the situation x axis and y axis. We know that this top is rotating with respect to this axis of rotation in this way. So it is having both spin motion and rotational motion. So this spinning of a top is an example for a precession. So there is a combination of both rotational motion and spin motion. Now we can consider one more types of motion. There is a combination of both the translational motion and the rotational motion. So combination of both translational motion and rotational motion. So when you are considering the case of a rigid body is performing combination of both the translational motion and rotational motion. For example, when you are considering the case of a sphere is moving over a horizontal surface. Like this, the sphere is moving over this horizontal surface. So in this case, we can see that this body is having translational motion as well as a rotational motion. It is rotating with respect to its axis. So in the case of this sphere, so sphere is performing both translational motion and rotational motion when it is moving over a horizontal surface. And in this case, you have observed that the portion of the sphere which is in contact with this surface, we can say that its linear velocity is considered as zero. And if you are moving away from this, going up from this point of contact, the velocity of the particles are increasing. So suppose the center is having velocity v, then the top should have 2v, we can say. So this is the velocity of the particles. Linear velocity of the particles increases if we moving from this point of contact. Okay?